exercise than a show, but just follow the sequence and you might feel a really good difference in that, the lower back and the tightness that you have. So, first thing, place the roller down. Just lying on it, light hips over it. And all we're going to do is forward on our elbows and roll back. So we're just getting it ready. For a lot of us, this won't be too much. Yeah. Once we've warmed that up, I'm going to bring the feet up so the knees are at about 90. Forward and back again. Again, this won't feel too much. Some people might feel it a little bit more. And then from there, really open up that muscle. And then we go up and down again, just iron it out to get it to feel a little bit better. Now even though you touch your ITB, I actually don't really roll out the ITB. There are better methods to attack it. So once we've done that on that side, we go to the other side. Same thing. Top part of the quad, so up and down. One side might feel tighter than the other. My left side feels tighter for me, and this side, I won't go too long on it. Go side to side. There'll be some hot spots. Might want to stay on for a bit. Otherwise, once you've done that, just iron it back out again. Now for me, this is the side that I get really tight on, so this is a really good stretch. down that side, then you go to the other side. Same thing, starting in, nice and close, and just relax the body down. Then get a little bit of a roll up.
Squat again, finish on the calf, and then squat again. And you'll be quite surprised to see how much looser you are each time you go for that squat.